So in today's Rebirth Island gameplay, I wanted to talk to you guys about the Minibag SMG, aka the Bullfrog from Black Ops Cold War. As many of you guys know, we like trying random and wacky whatouts here on the channel. And even though the Minibag isn't a random nor wacky whatout, it's not really that good of an SMG anymore, sadly. It was actually semi-decent before the MW3 weapons got integrated into Warzone 3, but since there's so many SMGs in Modern Warfare 3 that will probably outgun this one, I wouldn't really recommend using it, but it's still tons of fun to use and nostalgic, of course. With that being said, hope you guys do enjoy the gameplay, and as always, thank you guys for watching the video. Bro, I can't pick up the guns or open the door. No, this is stupid. Yeah, that bug is crazy sometimes, dude. I couldn't pick up the guns or open the door because I was stuck on having to reload both of the guns in my hand, so it wouldn't let me do any other action until the guns finish reloading. That's the part of the bug that people talk less about, but it's more annoying in my opinion. I can't believe he got punched at the start of this lobby. That's quite the head glitch. Oh, bomb drones don't kill you if you're fully plated anymore. It gets you to, yeah, exactly. I thought it got you to like 1 HP. That's the whole reason I stood there to kill the kid from landing.
Only 25 left. Keep up the good work.
No! Ah, shit. No, you can't, ma'am. Not in my lobby.
Resurgence is about to end. Gas is closing in. Kill confirmed. We located the rest of them.
Thank you. dropping into the AO.
Just looked at me. Shocking to say the least. Okay!
Let's regroup and get back up there, yep.
I tried my best, guys. I tried my best. I gave it my all. I tried my best. That's gameplay number two for this gun, though, because I don't want to use it anymore. I don't want to use it anymore. How many kills did we get? Like 28? Damn, dude. Maybe I should have stayed on the tech. Oh, you ended with your weapon on this? I didn't know that. I thought you went in with like pistols and just found guns that were all like blueprints. Dude, oh, it was. Do I like third person? I don't mind it. I think it's pretty cool.
Gas is inbound.
Confirmed, and we located the resto.
gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Fire sale active. Guardian is active.
Go, and I can honestly say it's more fun. I'm not gonna like praise it 24/7. There's somebody right behind me. That's embarrassing. You traveled all that distance just to try to kill me, and I killed you with a starting pistol, buddy. Embarrassing. Yeah, I get mad. There it was. Oh no, it came over me there. Somebody else is over here by us somewhere. Somebody took my peepee? Ah, there it is. Okay. So much for the 19-month resub. Welcome back to the stream, incredibly handsome gamer. Thank you, Unholy.
Enemies dropping into the AO. Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting.
You know, the announcer spends all this time, you know, telling you how good you're doing, but does anybody ever ask the announcer how he's doing? Call of Duty announcer. Does anybody ever ask him how he's feeling? I feel like people will take him for granted. You know, he's always hyping you up the entire game. Great job! Marking attack map. Good kill! Marking attack map. You know, he's always hyping you up the whole time. Get him, Green! I'm about to put some shit in the water. We might die trying to push this, but oh, they're gonna be prone. Yeah. Thank you. Enemy surveillance is down. They lost visual on you. Your squad made it to the safe zone. Oh, this might work. Oh, you're not jumping out? I thought you were going to jump out. Can you do this? No. Oh, that would have been pretty cool if you could do that. Let's go right through it. I'm just looking for some gamers. What the fuck? There's gonna be three there now, right?
Resurgence window is ending. Watch your six.
Good snipe, teammate.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work.
There's a zip line right there. There's one. I didn't know there's a zip right there. Is it always there? I feel like it's not. I had no idea. Well, team, he disappeared. He Houdini'd us. He's on the boat all the way over there. That man traveled a great distance just to die to the storm.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Oh, why are we missing? Put the glasses on the bullfrog, but the glasses kind of just kind of like big for an SMG, don't you think? Maybe the one that came with the Moor sniper. There was that little red dot that came with the Moor sniper. That might be a little bit more chill. I feel like the glasses is more for like long range. Hey, stop shooting me. Stop shooting me. Bro, stop. Just messed up everything. Oh, my teammates got that kill. Good shit, teammates. I never let you guys down. MK3 reflector. Oh, don't people like the optical, not the optical, like the monocle one, right? That one would probably be pretty decent, too. Slate reflector, I think the side-to-side recoil is a little too much for the slate reflector on this gun. It kind of pushes the red dot over. Dark vision. All the way over there. Wow.
Gas is moving.
And I put the Madre.
Some of your squads outside the safe zone.
I
No, son un asco. Puta.
Puta. Blue, you fucking robbed. Blue, we're trying to make a living over here, man. Somebody really snuck in right there and bought two people back. What the fuck? Where did he go? Finally, didn't hear out. Oh shit. That was an accident. No, Blue. God damn it, Blue. I hate Blue so much. Like, hey, we got the kill. Let's go. Not literally Blue, but like every time I try to get a kill, I feel like Blue tried to kill, like steal it every single time. But at least we got 20, right? At least we got